objective added.
Commander, we've established contact with the local resistance and we're ready to move on the alien black site on your order. Advent's been keeping this facility a closely guarded secret. We should make sure our troops are ready for a tough fight before we send them out there. I've updated our latest operational objectives, Commander.
Hostile forces are attacking the outpost. Eliminate all enemy units and protect those civilians.
It's still moving.
Come on!
Frag out!
Civilians left and right, Commander. We need to get these people out of here. No need to ask twice. These mutons seem a little more agile than the ones we've fought in the past. It looks like they're still serving as the aliens' front line, though.
Copy that!
Completed!
munizioni!
Disabled.
Back in. Rolling. Got the map in here.
Taglio a terra! Munizioni esaurite! Abbiamo un morto!
Losses like this. The objective isn't worth the lives of our remaining troops. I'd recommend we abort while we still can.
Moving to designated coordinates. Sono di nuovo pronto. Resto qui. I'm taking fire! Damn it! Find some cover! Target, minimal damage.
Target neutralized.
About some kind of shapeshifters. I'm guessing this is it.
It is a remarkable species. If only we had some means of containment.
Don't even think about it.
Tanti saluti. Tra poco devo ricaricare.
Menace 1-5, status confirmed. We're not picking up any additional contacts. The AO is clear. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Getting thin on manpower, Commander. We should check with Resistance HQ for new recruits.
Commander. Having never stepped foot in one of the city centers, I've never actually had one of these Advent burgers I keep hearing rumors about. No one really seems to be asking.
Work is well underway, Commander.
Avenger plotting new course. States.
Welcome, Commander.
To describe the difficulties we have had in attempting to handle this creature, affectionately known as the Faceless, to our troops. The nebulous form of its physical structure, including a pliable, semi-solid outer layer, seems to be slowly degrading now that the creature has expired. There is also a pungent odor that only seems to grow stronger as time passes. Working at the Advent Clinics, I saw medical breakthroughs that would have been considered nothing short of miraculous at any time before the aliens' arrival. The elderly and infirm so revitalized with a single treatment that they were often brought to tears. It's a powerful, powerful thing the aliens have developed. Perhaps their most insidious creation of all. For my part in it, I remain deeply conflicted.
Resistance under your leadership, Commander, and you have outdone yourself.
Continue to make progress on the Avatar project. If we're going to slow them down, we'll need to move fast.
Commander, the aliens have made significant progress toward their goals. New Advent facilities are cropping up around the world.
Will likely prove crucial to our ongoing efforts, Commander. I've often wondered how the aliens could conceive of such a being. Is there a Central Officer Bradford has personally substantiated claims that the massive
into the fight.
Long live the Resistance.
I have made a number of interesting discoveries, Commander.
The aliens make a strong statement by fielding these massive creatures as their frontline combat units. I doubt they thought anyone would resist when faced with the alternative of staring down a muton. I foresee a number of valuable applications stemming from this technology. I'll have a report assembled as soon as the research is complete.
Avenger plotting new course. Maximum power consumption reached. Power relay construction initiated.
Contacts we've established, we're getting requests for support from multiple sites around the world. Unfortunately, we only have the resources to respond to one of them. The decision is yours.
Setting course for Eastern United States.
Commander, we'll need to have one of our troops equip the Skulljack for use in the field if we're going to make any progress towards our current objective. Single-shot action, but this thing hits hard. Even an edge hit could potentially stun the target.
up some sort of data interception device through an access point on the Advent network running through here. The data is apparently critical to the aliens' latest operation, and they're already moving to destroy...